Hi, welcome to Vivi Vivi. I'll be teaching you how to do the magic tic-tac box. I'll be first showing you, then teaching you. I have a wand and I'm going to make this box, tic-tac box, magical. And then I have a penny and I'm going to make it go into the box. One, two, three. And now I will be taking this wand to show you there is no hole. Quiet.
How did you do that?
And we will be teaching you now.
What you're going to need? What you're going to need is two pennies and something to interest them, like a wand, a pen, a pencil, something like that. And then you turn it upside down, you squeeze the two ends, make sure it goes in, and then you turn it upside down. On the count of three, you knock it, you don't let them see the penny in your hand, you don't let them see you put it into your pocket, you show them that there is no holes. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell. Bye!